Hey guys, what is up? I am Devil Driven. Today we're going to play some Movement Scoia'tael. And we threw Melina in the mix to try and get a big row and either lacerate it or Marigold's it. We'll see what happens. But we threw Ockfist in here and Yavin to try and get some card advantage too. And we got a couple smugglers to deal with Woodland Spirit. But the rest is pretty much standard issue. We got two gold weathers in here so that, you know, if we don't have marigolds, we can split them up. If we got marigolds, we can stack them up. So let's see how it goes.
We do what must be done.
Nothing like a dwarf to get you to a tight spot.
All right. So we got two smugglers, two brigades. They might be running gold weather, so we'll keep that. Keep the rest. He goes first. He's gonna play his commandos. Ooh, that's not good.
Got business for me?
Next, we'll play Ragnarok or Drought.
Ah, they used to tire my tongue about that.
You're dead already.
A wee hint. Can he jiggle this?
Hit it now. See if we get it. Oh, we got unlucky there.
Dwarf.
That's fine. We move this Dwarf back.
We ought to help one or the other.
Ever had your kneecaps broken? No, if anyone's got any hooch left.
He's gonna pass with four carryover. And even cards. Come on, Yavin. I could actually pull Yavin, though. Trapper's good. I could pull more in with the other stuff. Ditch the trapper. Alright, this is really good. So let's play our spy.
We've hammered enough. Let's get to work. I fail, Menherith Den Verde.
Take our Ragnarok. We will take our Ragnarok. He's gonna play another card. He's not played any golds yet.
A wee hint. Dunny jiggle us.
Alright. So we pass. I'm curious how this one's gonna turn out. We don't need that. There we go.
Got business for me?
Probably this. Ragnarok should be able to keep that in check. So that's Morin. Player Ragnarok.
Why have you summoned me?
There it is. So she cleared it. We expected that. Now we start moving them all in for Marigolds.
Special prize, just for you, love.
Mother will be proud.
Yorvith will guide us.
Really? Chained it up. Do we think he's playing Marigolds? That's a pretty good move right there. 9 points. The gold strength's going to be a bit of an issue. Play this here. Move this. I think we play Morin next. Decoy Morin, okay.
Manticore Venom should do the trick. My folk have suffered much.
I wonder what she's looking for. That's the last card. Is it a spell? Boy, I'd be mad if it's a spell. If it's something big, I want to Marigolds it. Alright, let's... Alright, so we... That's only 1 point. We're fine with that.
Always willing, pal.
Hit this and we'll bring this up. Trap on trap, huh?
Mother will be proud.
We got him easy. We got him easy.
Elven blarney. No if anyone's got any hooch left.
And then we Marigolds. Good game. Good game. Yeah, it worked out well. I like it.
You want peace? Fight for it.
Henselt.
Nothing like a dwarf to get you out of a tight spot.
Alright. We got Ockfist, Morin, Isengrim. I don't think we'll... Well... currently don't have any type of weather stuff. Let's drop the sapper. Drop this guy. Jeez, one weather effect, please. Only majolies.
Die.
Play a smuggler.
Show me the coin or sod off.
So he's playing armor. And of course we don't have any type of weather. I can move him out.
Now we must stick together. Salutations.
All right. So we play Octavus. See if he has an answer for it. Maybe I'll just pass.
What do you want?
Double, huh? So we'll play Isengrim. Make him think we got Torreveal. Now I'll probably start playing some poor infantry or something. If he's machines, he's gonna absolutely wreck us right here.
Can't take it anymore. Got any vettels? Hungry like a wolf, I am.
Man, I wish we had Lacerate or something.
I am sadness.
Ah. So we could pull that out.
For Yorveth!
Ever had your kneecaps broken?
Right now, Okvist is going to go off, which is pretty cool.
They'll not leave here alive.
I think we pass. He plays that one guy and it's gonna... it's gonna wreck us. I think we just passed though. He's gotta go two cards down. He's going for it. He's three cards down. I could just play Octavus. What is he doing? He's adrenaline rushing that. Okay. Still, though, that's like... I should be able to do that, and I definitely can't keep Yavin. Is he going all in here? How can I do this in two cards? I didn't draw a weather, man. I needed a weather bad. Really? What?
This is Elven land, Dwan, upon which your kind dies.
I didn't draw marigolds. He's gonna 2-0 me with three cards up. Oh my god. Alright, so we gotta play this. What is going on here? He's gonna Hensult that, but he already played one of those. Wow. If I lose to this, man, I'm done for today. I mean, I'm done for today. Really? Wow. That's all I can say is wow.
Elven Blarney. We must stick together.
What's like, I didn't understand that at all. I mean, that was just crazy. I mean, just how does he win? Tell me, how does he win? He's gonna have a dead Hensult. Play this.
Mahakam wasn't built in a day.
Let me play Melina. So we just Ragnarood.
One piece. All right. Fight for it.
How many of those has he got? Two. All right. Well, first we do this. I almost didn't win this game. Good game. Yeah, that was crazy. I understood the adrenaline rush thing, but it's like, then he kept going. I'm like, four cards down, crazy. Yeah, if I'd have lost that one, I'd have been pretty pissed. But that's the video for today, guys. Like always, thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.